Hi, Mia. My name is Frankie. I'm your regional admission counselor from the University of Chicago. Today, we're all here basically to recognize every single achievement you've had over the past 4 years in high school. Your passion to serve those around you, as well as change your community, is truly unmatched. And with that, it is with great honor that I am here today to offer you admission to the University of Chicago as a member of the class of 2025 with the full tuition UChicago Charter Scholarship.
Congratulations. I wish we could give you these in person.
Can I get like a second?
You're fine. Congratulations, Mia.
Thank you. I really appreciate it.
Congrats, Mia. So well deserving. You worked hard for this.
A little something for you. For you, Chicago.
Thank you. Thank you, guys. Appreciate it. I really appreciate all the support that all you guys have given me this process and all that stuff.
And we're looking forward to celebrating you more. And it says so much about you that you were like, hey, can we meet early? Because I have calculus. That is exactly the person you are. And we are so proud of you, Mia.
Thank you, guys.
I'm going to use this backdrop for the whole week, Mia, just so you know. I'm going to use it for the whole week. And every meeting I go to, I'm going to use it.
You guys really helped me through this process. And I know that I couldn't have done it without any of you. So I really appreciate it, especially, you know, like in a time like this where, you know, everything is harder than it should be. And I just really appreciate everyone doing that for me, working harder on my behalf. And yeah, I really appreciate it.
You are the reason why we do this. You are the epitome of amazingness. Awesome. We are so proud of you. So excited for you. You worked for this. You earned this. Congratulations, sweetheart.
Thank you, guys. The whole UCW family and U of Chicago University. I'm just so happy. Mia is still crying. This is one of the best days. So I really appreciate every single one of you wholeheartedly. Thank you so much. You're amazing, all of you. Thank you very much.